coming. And a lot of reporters are, can you see, already there. And a lot, there is a rumor they go to your chamber.
They go.
There is a rumor.
Who go to my chamber?
These reporters.
Yes, they go to my chamber.
Yes, and they say,
what's the objectionable thing?
No, and they that? Say, kindly take 151. You are ready, we shall publish.
No. I will talk to you and I'll call you by issuing a rule of contempt.
Kindly.
And also, I'll send you to prison, Mr. Bose.
Your lordship told them to be present.
Yes.
Your lordship told them to be present.
I tell the executive producer whose name has been corrected by the registrar, Mr. Amritamsu Bhattacharya. This is an immediate program. I'll call you and Amritamsu Bhattacharya one day by issuing rule of contempt. And I think there are enough evidence.
I know, my lord, how to deal with the judge.
Yes. I also know how to deal with a bodyguard like
him. You do not know the law.
You do not know anything.
Yes.
You do not know anything.
I have seen your judgment for 6 years. You are there.
What?
Not a passed a single judgment.
Not a passed a single judgment. You have not read anything. You do not take facts into your... Don't use any unparliamentary words.
What?
Right now I will hold you in contempt.
Because what I have done, that will be better.
I will.
Kindly issue a rule. It will be decided by the judge.
I will issue.
Kindly issue.
Yes, and I will send you to prison.
Let them issue.
Yes.
Issue.
I will issue.
Let it be.
Show me your red eyes, Mr. Host.
Let the matter be taken up judicially. Not in the moment what my
comments. Mr. Shah.
I am representing three of the person whom your lordship has directed to appear.
I have already said what will be the order today. Don't show me your red eyes. If you show, I will hold you in contempt.
I already showing red eyes, folks are there. We are not showing red eyes.
Hey, Jack.
Who are you, sir? Who are you, sir? Why extra importance is to be given to you? No, I will not hear anything from you. If I hear, I will hear Mr. Ghosh, Mr. Banerjee, Mr. Bhattacharya, Mr. Dr. Sanya. You are no extraordinary person.
Yes.
Take down the order. And these people can see
hard on many people.
These people should see how one would be
taken over many.